I've been waiting for this story all night. Yep. New tonight, it is unlike anything certainly on planet Earth. That is how Governor Brian Sandoval is describing the MSG sphere.
I mean, look at this. It looks like it's from incredible. Outer space, right? Well, crews have officially broken ground at the site. 13 Action News anchor Carla Wade was there, and she has more on the economic impact of this unique attraction. Carla.
Now, Tricia and Todd, developers say the sphere will change the entire concert experience. Its unique design will stimulate the senses and the local economy.
3, 2, 1!
Scheduled to open sometime in 2021, the MSG Sphere at the Venetian is being touted as an otherworldly structure right in the heart of the entertainment capital of the world.
It is unlike anything on planet Earth. This will be the first of its kind right here in Las Vegas, Nevada.
Governor Sandoval joined executives from the Madison Square Garden Company.
It's an incredible venue, and this is a great state.
And Las Vegas Sands in a ceremonial groundbreaking at the site on Sands Avenue. The amazing renderings of what the sphere will look like when it's finished underscore the impact it will have on the local economy. It will create an estimated 3,500 jobs each year of construction, 4,400 jobs yearly once it's open, and $48 million in tax revenue, including $7.2 million going directly to the Clark County School District. With state-of-the-art features, it will have more than 18,000 seats, standing 360 feet tall, and more than 500 feet wide.
It is going to dominate the skyline and be just something that people travel all over the world to see and experience.
Eventually, a pedestrian bridge will connect the MSG sphere to the Venetian and the Palazzo. Todd.
Carla, thank you.